This next song we're going to play is the closest thing I've ever had in my life to a hit song. I've put out 12 albums, about to put out 13, number 13. I've recorded over 140 songs. I've achieved exactly zero hit songs. But if there's one song I could lay claim to and say maybe it could have been possibly misconstrued as somewhat of a hit song, it would be called The Ballad of John Henry.
You killed John Henry. Thank you.